But all eyes have to be on Norman as he powers the line. Sato just overtakes Kawabata, 44.63. Well, that's not a bad start, is it? 44.63, his first outing over the 400 metres. It always hurts, the first one. He's already gone sub 20 seconds in the 200 metres.